Technology is changing the way we think about and solve some of today's biggest health problems. In applied health sciences, researchers are working at the Health Technology Nexus to enhance well-being and pioneer devices to improve lives.
Stroke is a leading cause of adult neurologic disability and the third leading cause of death. Our focus of research is on maximizing recovery after stroke. And one of our principal focuses recently is the use of wearable technologies to help improve people's recovery after stroke, to improve independence and improve health. My name is Bill McElroy. I'm a professor in the Department of Kinesiology. Research such as ours, focusing on wearable technologies, have two major benefits. One, they improve clinicians' ability to both diagnose and monitor recovery, but they also empower the individual themselves with information about their own health. So by empowering and improving their mobility, balance, and gait, we also believe we're improving independence, participation, and as a result, overall health.
New and experienced mothers often face isolation and loneliness after the birth of a child. Technology, specifically online communities, can provide a critical source of support. My name is Diana Perry, and I'm a researcher in recreation and leisure studies. Here at the University of Waterloo, I'm researching the roles of technology in women's experiences of motherhood. To get an understanding of how women experience motherhood and even protect themselves from postpartum depression, we're conducting interviews with women who belong to Momstown, which is an online community that brings women together face-to-face and online. My research creates awareness around women's experiences of motherhood and the mechanisms they need in order to connect, thereby positively influencing their well-being.
Innovations in health technology can dramatically improve the quality of life of older adults, but often it can take years for new devices to be approved for use by those who could benefit the most. My name is Paul Stoley, and I'm a researcher in the School of Public Health and Health Systems. There has been relatively little research on health technology specifically for seniors, so our research will help to fill that gap. And we are also looking at how to bring seniors themselves into the conversation and the innovation process. The reality is, seniors need faster access to devices and technologies that can benefit their health and well-being.